so tall, I'm gonna get to know you better. This Christmas, and as we trim the tree, how much fun it's gonna be together. This Christmas, by your side is blazing bright. We're carrying thee through the night.
Oh, I love his voice. Awesome. Okay. All right. First and foremost, I love Danny Gokey ever since it was on American Idol until now. I mean, his life story, his life testimony, amazing. Okay, you gotta read up on this guy. But if you haven't heard who Danny Gokey is or haven't heard how he sings, go look this brother up. Okay, Danny Gokey, you can rip the phone book. I just love his style. I love his vocals. Many of his songs made me cry many times, it's a good thing I love this, his take on the Christmas. Actually, I have the CD, but I haven't seen the actual video. So this is the acoustic session. I love the horns, love the whole band, just love the look of the whole video. And of course, it's the song This Christmas. Okay, I know it's not Christmas yet, we still got Thanksgiving. I know. Okay, I celebrate Thanksgiving too, so just putting it out there, okay? But again, if this is your first time just hanging out with Bruddah Sam and you're wondering what is up with the Christmas music already, well, I'm trying to catch up from the other songs that I didn't get to finish from last year. So I'm playing it back, and Danny Gokey was one of them. So how many Danny Gokey fans are out there? Aloha to each and every single one of you guys. And I think I overheard Danny Gokey and Natalie Grant will be in Stockton, I believe, in December for a Christmas concert. Their Christmas tour, I think, was. Would love to go. But why? Well, I got Christmas programs that weekend, so won't be able to go. Anyway, Love Danny Gokey. I love his style, like I said. And many of you guys who are Danny Gokey fans out there, aloha to every single one of you. Hope you guys are doing well. If you're not yet a subscriber, hit subscribe, you guys. There's a whole bunch of you that are watching continuously, but probably haven't subscribed yet. So do Bruddah Sam a favor, hit the red button, okay, and hit subscribe. But other than that, aloha once again for hanging out with me this evening, late in the evening. Can you tell my eyes kind of tired, sleepy? Yeah, trying to fit in some more reaction videos. But anyway, enough of my rambling. I'll see you guys on the next one. Take care. Have a good one. Have a good Thanksgiving this coming week, you guys. And I will see you guys in the next reaction video. Like I said, for now, aloha, ahui ho. Chee-hee.